Shang Tsung.
Right, this is Clutch Debris number the 30. Yeah, this is the 31st tournament for Clutch Therapy. Right here, we're starting it off. Winner's bracket, Alex versus Junior. We are now using the high-tech capture card, which we bought at Best Buy. Yeah, like if you guys saw that video that we posted about us. Yeah, that's it. We really don't see Alex using Shang Tsung a lot. Alex was like pretty close to getting fourth place in the last tournament. If you guys got to see the regular number 30 tournament, do you think Alex he might get fourth this week? Well, we'll see what happens there. Right now, we're seeing that Alex took that last round. Junior, who's right now taking quite some damage from Alex. Alex doing a nice cover right there, which was only 13%. Kind of looked more like bigger, but that's all he got. Junior trying to get him. Oh, he missed. We're already seeing Alex win. Junior, he's having difficulties. He definitely wants to win that next match. We'll see who they choose right now.
We're on the loading screen.
Do you have any ideas on who these two fighters might choose?
Sub-Zero.
Well, that was pretty obvious here. So Junior chose Sub-Zero. And
Kenshi.
Oh, and Alex chose Kenshi.
Junior is pretty damn good at Sub-Zero over here. Alex is, pretty good with Kenshi. Kenshi does stay back a lot.
Round
match. I mean, they're both pretty around the same on speed. They both have good strong combos. But it looks like Alex here trying to catch up. Yeah, that was very close right there.
Round two, fight.
Right now we're seeing Alex starting to dominate at the beginning of this round, but looks like Junior, he kind of missed that movement that he had gotten prepared. Right there, right there we saw how Alex used the teleporter twice. Alex could, if he wanted to, he could have kept on using it because that was not considered like a projectile. That was a very, Junior like almost choked right there, but he managed to come back. Yeah, it looks like continues, but it looks like Alex right now already, well, he was ahead, and now it looks like Junior's catching up. Right now, I think Junior could catch up if he capitalizes. Oh, loser's bracket, and it looks like Alex once again continuing his win, trying to get his win, like his winning streak.
This is Alex from Clutch Therapy. We're in the Clutch Therapy tournament number 31. My co-commentator here is Junior.
We are many. You are but one.
And that was the first round, the second match of the fight. First round in the winner's bracket. And Fed's game plan is going to be to stay back and block the ass to him. He needs to ride the momentum he had from the last tournament where he won every single match in the winner's bracket. Well, technically that's not the finals, but he's still over here is being kind of gay, trying to take his pants off. So everyone out there is kind of gay. So, we have strippers over here. Ben's just jumping around to him, trying to get a little hit, like, sweep or something. Now we can disqualify D over here for interrupting us if we wanted to. So he's gonna want to stop.
In our tournament, we would really like it when people join. But you really have to, you know, actually.
Actually, I think we should just bring them in. If they want to play, we should let them play. If they know they're going to lose, then, you know, that's for them. We're going to win anyways. It's going to be between us four
We're going to win anyways.
It's going to come down to us four fighting. Baraka.
Remember, Alex said all you guys suck. That's exactly what he said.
Alright, so Fed has chosen Scorpion and D has chosen Baraka right now. They're fighting in the Sindel's little sandcastle over here.
Round one.
It's not very good because both characters are wearing yellow and the whole background is yellow. So, yeah, that must be. Still be hard to see, hopefully, again. There's no problem. These are some pretty good stuff. That kind of kicks out now. Oh, he has some combo. Doing a good job of trying to close the distance off because now he's caught in the network. Then he just got nothing but how much has changed. Oh, D, good thing he didn't have to handle it. matches in a row. Round I mean, three rounds two, in a row. Five. If he wins this next one, he would have scratched
his head.
I guess he's just trying to get the theater out of the side. He was struggling to block him, but he can't block him. So it's pretty good right now.
In the loser's bracket, and we'll see you then.
Alright. Therapy tournament number 31 right now, and we're in the loser's bracket between Fed and Junior. Now, Fed has chosen Smoke, Junior has chosen Scorpion, and my co-commentator here is D.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm D from CT over here, and
round one,
go
fight!
I don't know. I think Junior's gonna win. Fed looked horrible in the first round. He has no momentum whatsoever. Junior actually pretty good, but Fed did choose like his best character. So.
Yeah, I think
right now, going on to the fight, it looks like Fed has a lead right now, Junior so now he has a lead, which Fed's struggling to block his combos, but yes, it looks like Fed can win this right now. I think Smoke's a pretty good person against those Hellfires, because he has a quick teleport. Fortunately for Fed, he just kind of jumps around a lot, so he has to time it very well against him. Yeah, but he can't do the Hellfire and the Spear right after doing that fast. So, I mean, if Fed is gonna, if Junior does use a Spear, Fed can easily, if he has a fast Spear, he can teleport right behind him while Fed is, Junior is left defenseless, waiting for a Spear to leave. Alright, then, leave it at that. Let's go. So, tied up right now, both players have one win and one round. Fed has a one enhanced bar, Junior has none. I'm illustrator here. He's showing the hands right there. Junior a little frustrated. Junior has one win. D's gonna go ahead and chalk it up there on the board. So now they're deciding who they're gonna choose. Junior chose first last time, so now Fed has to choose first. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that Fed's gonna use Kanchi right now. I don't know what. Okay, I guess Junior's writing. D's writing for Junior already. So I'm gonna go ahead and warn these guys and tell them to hurry up, cause we don't want this to be super long.
Reptile.
Fed has chosen Reptile. Junior has chosen Kung Lao. I think I'm gonna go ahead and give this one to Jur right now. Junior is very good with Kung Lao. Fed is a moderate at best with Reptile.
Round one.
I think this is gonna be an easy one for Fed. Fed is known for that, not being able to use a person that well, but still managed to just by the basic combat. Now, this is a pretty good game, and Junior still win. He thought he was gonna lose, he was already, kind of almost yelling, but he got lucky. I don't know how that happened. Reptile just went right past him. You should have just kept blocking. You knew that Junior was going to do it. He tried to finish it off some way, and it didn't end up in him.
The good thing is that Fed
just painted projectiles right now. I am fine. Tied up 1-1. Fed can choose either Smoke or Reptile. Pretty sure everyone here thinks that he's gonna choose Smoke. And Junior can choose either Scorpion or Kung Lao, and I think everyone here knows that he's gonna choose Kung Lao. So those are my predictions. I'm gonna go ahead and wait for the characters to make that decision. And it looks like I was right. So Fed, D's writing it over there. Fed chose Smoke. Write it. Yeah. No. That looks dumb. Alright, I forgot to turn off the notifications. So right now it's pretty even, just training shots. Fed got the first hit, so he has an automatic tire. Snags him out of there. Smoke teleports in like half a split of a second. It looks like Fed's playing a lot faster. He did win that round.
Over here and,
tournament gets 4th place, and Team Bev gets 4th, depending on who's better from the winner's bracket final. So Team Bev needs to do whatever he can to win right now. He's gonna stay back, he knows that he does not rush, and that he needs to just be calm and do what he has to do.
Oh,
I saw that coming the whole way. That's something Fed likes to do at the end. And we're going to go ahead and move on. Alright, well, Fed's a little happy. Junior a little frustrated, as he should be, because he just lost. And we're going to move on to the winner's bracket finals right now. We'll see you guys there.
Alex versus D. Alex has chosen Smoke, and D has chosen Cyrax. Now, Fed, who do you think is going to come out on top here?
Well, Alex, is, like, he always, you know, he likes to play aggressive here, and since Smoke is, one of Alex's best fighters, I think Alex might have, a game right here.
Now... obviously D's gonna try and get Alex's net, but do you think Alex is mostly gonna respond to that net using anti-projectile, you know?
Well, I think, Smoke is like, either Texas or Cyrax. Smoke has like, really special to be able to go like, since he was the net from Cyrax or the one from Texas, Smoke always has like,
It didn't quite work out for Alex in that round.
Yeah, and what's also good about Smoke is that once he gets you into like his Smoke bomb, he can start up a good
Smoke bomb. Good enhanced health. They're pretty... he has the advantage on bars here because he has one up there. And Alex is going to respond. Looking for a reset combo, but he's not gonna throw any hand bomb. Oh, because he doesn't have a
bomb. And now Alex is playing very good, and I think he might win it. Oh, but he dropped it.
He just dominates that second round. He seems to be flossing his teeth with his headphones on his bed.
Whoever wins this, they'll be closer to going to the winner's bracket, and whoever loses is gonna be closer to the loser's bracket. Right now it looks like the both teams even, but he right now is
gonna come here. No, he's not gonna land because of the grab there. Now he's taking a big lead here. He always has something with his knees in
there. Right now,
Alex takes the first match.
Oh, Alex using a face rate power. I think that's kind of mocking the D right there. He's gonna definitely wanna win that next
D is showing some sort of emotion. I have no idea how to describe it.
Alright, right now we're gonna go to the second match of the winner's bracket.
Trash talking here.
Yeah, D's trash talking Alex. Impersonating some characters here. We don't want to say any shows or anything because we don't want to get sued here. But it's from a very popular show.
Yeah.
About a teacher. Right here, but Alex, as D was talking, Alex looks like he's pretty confident right now. Right now, we'll see who they choose.
Who do you think they're going to choose, Fed?
I think D might choose either Sector. Oh yeah, he is choosing. D is going to choose Sector, and Alex... Sector.
Who knows who... I got a feeling you might choose...
Jax.
I was going to say Johnny.
Jax is one of D's most hated characters, and D is not happy that Alex chose Jax.
Round one. we're gonna start off the first match here. The second match. Now, Fed wouldn't be good as a game plan here against Jax, because Jax is definitely has an advantage. So.
Well, yeah. Jax is one of those persons that you don't want to be close with. And, I would stay back and try and see an opening. That way I could, like, start off my combo. You know? And I would also try not to jump a lot because, Jax has all those moves.
Surprisingly, D takes the first round. Now, if he takes the second round, he will go to a third round.
We also, it looks like he won the last round, and he's gonna want to keep up on Alex. Alex is trying to keep moving to the corner. Oh, and it looks
like dominating the second round. Looks like the last round all over.
Yeah. This is a very close match.
Let's see if he can prove me wrong.
Yeah, he definitely wants to win this match. That way he doesn't go to loser's bracket. Alex already playing it aggressively. He's starting off his combo. But it was only a
quarter of his life.
25% damage. Alex there using some of those Superman punches, but the next time. D looks like he's in the lead right now.
Good grab. Oh yeah. But at least he's damaged for that one.
D has to kick it a little bit more defensively. Alex is definitely catching up. It looks like D goes for that final match against Alex.
He's hungry. And boy can he eat.
Well, Alex.
But it seems Alex wants to throw a challenge flag here.
Yeah, he wants to try to challenge the projectiles, but me and Junior, we didn't see like.
We didn't see anything.
Yeah, we really didn't see a misuse of the projectiles. Cyrax. Yeah, but this match is still continuing.
I'm gonna jot down the characters real quick.
Alright, well, this is the final. The match for the winner's bracket. It looks like Alex chose Moe and D has chosen Cyrax. Round one, fight. D already with that first move with his hand. D starting off a good combo already. 40% damage. Alex putting a little defensive move. He kind of drops it, but it was still good for 100% damage. And with that good grapple, which made Alex stop, like what he was doing.
Looks like he's gonna take this round.
If D wins this round next two. Round, he's
gonna put
down.
Alex in the loser's bracket.
Yeah, that'll be a pretty match. Oh, he kind of...
be pretty confident here.
Yeah, he is doing everything very good.
Alex likes to do
that. But Alex, it looks like Alex is going to go first. Oh! Oh, the net is getting Alex, but Alex is using a breaker. Oh, this is very, very dangerous. Alex, he might have trouble out here. He's just going to drop it off.
He's
kind of
very aggressive.
Oh!
Seems that D wanted to do an EX teleport.
Final round! Whoever wins this goes on to the winning match, well, to the championship match.
Grab.
He once again, he gets a little bit of the lead. Alex, well, that's a little bit of he has to do something right now.
Yeah,
he's
hit him in the
neck. Oh, yeah, he got him. Oh, he's trying to mess it up. Oh, yeah, this could be over. Oh,
but he messed
up
again.
Yeah,
sorry, close. Oh, and he's gonna take it.
Alex going to the
loser's bracket. He's gonna put Alex in the loser's bracket. D moves forward to the championship. Well, we're here in the loser's bracket with loser's bracket finals versus, it's Fed versus Alex. Now this is surprising because we haven't really seen this match in the loser's bracket in a very long time. So D, tell me, who do you think is going to win this one? Who do you think is going to come out with the win?
Alex has fought last week, and looks like last week Alex got a fair pretty fast.
Like now, if Fed can maybe pull something out of here, because he's not really favored to win here, because of the lack of combos to the table. It would be very surprising to see that. Now, obviously, Alex took the first round, and Fed obviously needs to make a comeback to it. Now, he needs to really play smart. He's really rushing a lot. Alex is taking advantage of it. Just catching him in his combos.
Breaker for him.
Yeah, he tends to use a breaker a lot. That's where he's down. Alex read his jump there. Now, who do you think they're gonna choose in the next match?
Whoa. Fed, I think Fed has. Let's see here. He could choose either Liu Kang, Melina. Melina. Alex is making fun of me. And he's better choose Kenshi again. No, never mind. My bad. He has not chosen Kenshi before.
And Fed is pretty damn good with Kenshi, so this is gonna be a pretty good match. Kenshi's actually, I think Fed is better with Kenshi. He's probably like the second best fighter. Okay.
Well, he's trying to capture Fed and his bomb here.
Both of these fighters can stay back pretty damn good, like Ken can stay back with his, as I said before, he tends to stay back a lot with his teleferies and his swords and stuff, uppercuts and stuff, and Cyrax over here has his bombs, his net, and pretty much all you would want for a defensive player. Fed trying to do something to come back, and Alex
does that.
And Fed, Alex is just trying to use bombs on Fed. Fed could easily come back. And Alex takes that round. Fed could have came back right there if Alex would have.
This is not the point. Someone is going down to the place right here.
If Fed wins, he would be, they would have to fight again. It's too out of control.
Yeah, I know.
So you can said someone's gonna go down.
Well, you know, but like, I'm saying like, really, like he's snappy. So, like if Alex wins, you know what I mean?
Alright, anyways, right now they're both staying back. Alex is the man.
Fred's being very smart here.
Yeah, Fred's staying back.
I don't like it.
And Alex trying to get Fed in with the combo, and Cyrex has very, very strong combo.
Yeah, he
like 50s, low 50s, probably even mid 50s. And Alex actually has shown me some 60s combos. And but Fed takes
maybe
that round.
Not using the hats right there.
If he could do that again, then Fed is set for power. And Fed gets caught in that bomb. Doesn't want to get caught in that net. It looks like Alex has a bigger advantage here. But Fed is trying to come back with those nice combos.
Oh!
It looks like
I don't know what kind of kick you would call that, but that was pretty strong.
I was trying to get
impossible.
Those nets in with Fed. Fed, they're both pretty even. Fed trying to do empty, he's trying to stay back. He's because he knows Alex is hella fucking good,
yeah,
but Alex.
Fed can use that as much as you want, which is not considered a projectile.
Fed takes the match. Good!
Send it to the set point. Yeah. And so now who do you really think is gonna win now?
I am hoping Fed wins here, alright? Literally, because if Fed wins, then Alex is out. We don't even have to worry about Alex anymore. Holy shit, and I would win. Nah, Fed, you'll put up a good fight. But I'm pretty sure Alex is gonna take it. He's not gonna go.
Should be a very interesting match. So we have Terrorman power.
Aramak here is just a bunch of souls put together by Shao Kahn.
And Shao Kahn.
Shao Kahn.
Is this right? We'll have to check back on that later.
Yeah.
Anyway, start to fight.
It looks like Alex
is struggling here.
Yeah,
but he still has a chance here.
Oh, right there!
He's got a big advantage right there.
Fed could easily do something right here. Oh, that's pretty good. But Alex takes that. Fed, that was pretty close though. Fed could. Hopefully he comes back right here in this next round. And I don't know how the hell that did not get Alex. Fed with a nice combo. Fed with a nice grapple.
Yeah,
it's full enhanced.
Nice. Great combo.
Fed is doing wonderful right here. Fed is beautiful. I mean, Fed is right there, one hit.
They have to close the gap here.
He could get him in a low kick. Oh, he gets him! Right here, this is the last round!
Yeah,
oh my god!
This is not the point. But see, Alex has an advantage in the meter here. Fed has pretty good decent speed here. And he already used it.
And Fed, what he wants
not
to do is when he's doing his thing back, Alex is probably gonna use the breaker. Alex is cheering. Oh, he used his breaker right there as I think it.
Fed
with a good grapple.
Good grab right there.
Right there, good. Fed gets him in a good combo. And we're all hoping Fed wins here. Fed drops that. Fed has a... Alright there, Alex with the teleport. And we're all... This is very suspenseful. And
very close.
Yeah! Alex gets the third place! Oh my god! Fucking love! Yeah! Oh! He lost!
Stop the recording. Stop it. Alright, this is Alex from Clutch Therapy doing the finals from the Clutch Therapy tournament number 31. I'm a little mad because I lost to Fed, who's being very gay, and to D. But you know, next round, next tournament, I'm just gonna kick their asses. I'm just gonna fight the same way as they did.
The two guys fighting in the championship are brothers.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah, they both suck. They're both annoying. Yeah, they suck. But what's called, alright, so we're gonna go ahead and talk about the tournament. D is Liu Kang and Fed is Raiden. And it looks like D is off to a pretty good start. So, who do you think is gonna win this?
Well, I think that he's gonna win this. Yeah, I mean, he's just dominating Fed in the corner, though.
This is some ass whooping going on here, Fed.
That was a very fast first round.
I hear a can opening. What's called, alright, so, so yeah, again, D's starting off to a good lead. That kind of prevent the same thing that happened last time. Now that's a very annoying bicycle kick. We've been at the other end of that. So, yeah. What do you predict the outcome of the tournament is going to be? You think Green's going to keep him, or do you think Fed's going to put up a fight?
I think Fed's going to put up a fight. Pretty smart with Lady. He's not sure.
He's getting a pretty good corner combo. He drops it though. But it's enough to take most of Fed's life away. All he needs is one more hit to beat Fed. And it looks like this is going to be a quick match. This might be one of the fastest finals match we've seen in a while. Since the last time I beat D in like 2 minutes.
That was a very fast final.
What's called? So yeah, D over here. I guess a little happy that he might win. Fed's a little, he's a little worried. I see some worry faces on there.
If Fed beats D twice, he resets it.
Yeah, so I don't know. It's gonna be kind of hard to come out of this. D used Cyber Sub-Zero, and Fed used Johnny Cage, which is very surprising because no one even knew he uses him. So I'm guessing that Fed's been practicing with them. Or else he wouldn't have chosen him in the finals.
Fed is nodding his head no.
So it looks like Fed's just
That is the sign of a liar.
Yeah. I guess Fed just chose him because he has no one else to choose. Because he sucks with everyone. So he only knows how to use like 4 or 5 people.
Yeah, he doesn't make a deal for him.
I mean, usually it doesn't last 4 whole fights. Maybe 2, 3 at the most.
He's just a flawless here.
And I think he just flawless Fed. Oh, that's kind of embarrassing. We've never had a flawless in the championship match. Wait, did I flawless?
No.
Okay,
not in the championship.
Okay, yeah, this is the first flawless in the championship. He's taking this with ease. But then again, we have to also put in account that Fed doesn't even know how to use Johnny. So it kind of brings it down a little bit, but it was still flawless nonetheless.
Fed is responding to the parry every time. This is going well for me. I don't know why Fed chose Johnny if he had no idea how to use it.
I would have chose like Sub-Zero or someone. And then D, I was already the champion.
That was
quick, guys.
I don't know about
that. Fuck you guys!
Alright, so
I don't know what
to
say about that final. It's very disappointing how it went.
So yeah, we're gonna go. Okay, we don't know what these voices
well,
pack like crazy.
What's going on with these voices? This is his prime here.
So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this and switch to the camera so you guys can see what's going on here.
So we're here joining you guys after the tournament. Fed just lost right now in the finals. Pretty damn bad. It kind of sucks for me because I lost to him.
Yeah, you suck, Alex.
You know, he's being very gay. D is going ahead and writing it. D is writing that he won right now. So we're going to go ahead and give you the layout for the tournament. You have cheap ass handwriting. Alright, so this is the first match.
Slept every single one.
Shut up. I beat Junior. Then D beats Fed. Fed and Junior move up to go to the loser's bracket. Fed comes out on top, moves up. I fight against D, barely lose, go to the loser's bracket.
Wait, am I still one up ahead?
And then me and Fed fight.
he beats me, being gay. He moves up, gets his ass kicked. They haven't even filled in the last two spots, but, you know, you guys saw, you just saw that fight. And Z finally wins, like, his fourth, maybe, I think, tournament?
Fourth.
How many wins do you have, D? Yeah, he has four tournament wins out of 31. Fed, how many tournaments do you have?
Two.
Two?
Yeah.
Fed has two tournament wins out of 31. Junior, do you know how many you have?
Four.
Four?
Tied with D.
Okay, so
you guys
yeah.
Tied up with me.
So now D and Junior are tied up for tournament wins at four. Fed is falling behind there at two.
That's all right.
And I am winning with, let's see, 21. I'm winning with 21 wins over here.
You just smacked because you got third place.
I did get third place. I've never gotten fourth place unlike all of these guys.
Shout out.
I've never gotten flawless unlike all of these guys.
I want two shout outs. All right, these are the shout outs for people. Shit. First, we got this lovely clown bitch. Oh my god.
Oh wow. Alright.
Fucking, we got.
Sorry about that.
We got a lover clown. We got Flavio. Thank you, Flavio.
Yeah, Flavio.
Flavio.
And we got this mob. Ma. Kind
of saw your profile. I don't know about that.
Yeah, and shout out to Carla for finally subscribing. Alright.
Took long enough.
Yeah. On. Whatever.
And Victor.
Oh, Victor, shut up.
Yes,
oh, Victor.
We want to give a shout out to Victor.
Yeah.
This is his last weekend with
Victor!
You're the best, Victor.
Yeah.
And he's going to go to training for the U.S. Air Force. As you can see, all this Air Force stuff. And,
all right, calm down.
All right.
And
Alex, don't focus on us.
Alright, and alright, yeah, and we wanted to give him a shout out, and
we're gonna miss him over here. He was our number one. He was our first fan here.
Ever since tournament number one.
He's been there.
I kind of wish you guys could have seen it, but yeah, we never got to record those back then.
Yes, yeah, so thank you, Victor.
Yeah, watch this. This is our first using the capture card, first tournament. You know, it's going to be a nice high
hope
quality.
Hope you enjoy the great quality.
Yeah.
You sell.
Paid a lot of money for you guys.
And
we're not even asking for money, too. Oh, yeah, so if you guys want to join the tournament, hit us up. We'll try to figure out what to do or what we can do. If there's enough people, even people we could fight. Yeah. We're not really sure about the details on that, but just go ahead and hit any of us up. D looks like he's the one that talks the most, so you're probably gonna hit D up.
Yeah,
you can hit him if you want to.
Nah, I'll fuck you.
Oh, okay. Nah. Well, then we got a challenge over here too. But yeah, just either message us on Xbox Live, tell these two guys because they're in high school. Tell Fed if you go to the college or me.
Fresno State
or Ridley. Ridley's better.
High school.
Ridley for Alex over here. You can find us practically anywhere in this fucking.
Taco Bell.
Do I talk about?
Better
mate.
Just ask for Alex and just say, can I get a subscription?
We usually do our, we go to Walmart, you know, do a trip once a week. So
yeah, maybe twice.
Maybe we'll be there.
Maybe every fucking day of the week. It depends how that week is going down.
It's almost pretty boring. The only fun thing.
So if you see us walking around, don't get all crazy because we're not doing the autographs.
we'll go check if Victor wants to be on camera. He's probably not going to, so I'm not going to promise anything. Alright, well, he didn't really want to be on camera. He's kind of annoyed because we took away his Xbox and computer and all that stuff. Yeah, he can't really do anything because of us. So, this is the final look at the tournament for our first capture. I don't know what the heck all this crap is. Where did he race? Oh, here it is. Yeah. What's called? Yeah, this is the first match. Go through it. Did you guys never finish that out? And then D1.
Yeah.
Big old D.
Yeah. So see you guys at the tournament number 32. Unfortunately, we didn't have a sit down for this because we were kind of late because of Fed. He kept arguing over there at Carl's Jr. We didn't get home till like 10 o'clock or something. And, we'll have a sit-down for your next tournament, though, don't worry. And, we'll have
watch me rape next tournament!
It's too late, but
you missed it. Nah.
Subscribe, rate, comment, feedback, suggestions. Donations.
Yeah. So just remember, hit us up. If you want to talk about, if you want to know about how you can join the tournament.
Shut the fuck up.
And then like us, rate, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, everybody, just like Junior said. Yeah. Thanks for watching.